way to the Great Sand Dunes in Colorado. So there's obviously Great Sand Dunes, there's mounds, and there should be a body of water too. So stay tuned. We are less than, let's see, less than 25 minutes from the sand dunes.
We're getting really excited.
Excuse us, thank you. Let me just tie these real quick, baby, when we get through here.
Whoa.
See it, but those are people all the way over there.
So I'm gonna try sandboarding, but I didn't mind. Dave isn't going. I don't think it's gonna go anyway.
Oh,
oh
shit.
Attempt number three.
Just right there.
I think it's an hour.
Lorenzo.
An hour.
That's why.
So we're going back after about, I don't know, 2 hours. We just didn't come here early enough. But
I can't make it all the way up the mountain.
Nah, you could do it. It'll just take us a while. But we had a great time here. We're about to go try to find a waterfall. But
Great sand dunes.